tell you what you're all up against. You're dealing with a man that calls himself the Devil's Child. You escaped from a high secure facility in North Yankton a few days ago. He gained his abilities by a chemical fire explosion in a laboratory somewhere, which gave him ability to control fire. And now he believes he's the son of the devil or something. Wake up.
Ah, shit! That hurt, man!